You know what, Hitman? Some might even call him an artist. Here's the bastard responsible. Done and dusted.